huge gap to here, paying 130 euros. Because we missed this train, and we were like, okay. And, well, they were sleeping here, and then another company decided to go away. So, that's how
we... 4 o'clock in the morning was when someone knocked on our window.
Someone knocked on the window with passport, and I fell asleep actually. And later on, the girl in the was also sleeping in a room, knocked on the window from outside. And she said, "Yeah, you should go wake up because it's Turkish border." And the Turkish border was, a little, looked for me a little bit like a mess, you know. It was just one person